Dear children, look here. This is the exercise for alphabetical order. So I have written 10 groups of letters in improper order. So you have to correct them and write in perfect order. I'll explain you one question, and for remaining 9 questions, you have to write the answers. So look here. So we know that this is the order of the letters. So to understand this better and write answers for all the questions, you people also write alphabets like this one time. If you are confused to find the answer, write like this. It will be easy and it will help you. See, for example, first question. I wrote PLDO. This is not in perfect order. So I am asking you now to write this in perfect order. So how you will write? First, these are the 4 letters. Now check which letter will come first in the alphabetical order. P will come, or L, or D, or O. If we check the series, now tell me which letter will come first. D is coming first. So D will be first letter. And after D, how many letters left over? P, L, O. Now let's check whether P is coming first, L is coming first, or O is coming first. Go, let us check here. Which is coming first? L is coming. So second letter will be L. After L, P is left, O is left. So let us see after L which is coming. O is coming. After O, P is coming. So your answer will be D, L, O, P. So this is the way you have to write the remaining 9 answers. So to get correct answer, better write letters like this for one time. You can find the answer very easily. If you are good at finding the sequence without the help of these letters, you can write without the help of these letters. So understand it better. Write the correct answers and post me your homework. Thank you all.